Bruce, this is what Prince Edward Island residents will be waking up to tomorrow morning. We have had a lot of snow and a lot of wind. Wind gusts over 100 kilometers an hour created treacherous driving conditions across Prince Edward Island.